Police responded to a burglary report at the DHL office on Coney Drive. Police are still in the area. The building has three different offices. One is for DHL and two other separate offices. And stolen from there so far that we know is three laptops.
Sir, in a case like this, any indication that it could be an inside job?
Well, you know, the investigation is very young. Police are still at the scene trying to get information from the different persons that work in the office.